Yes? Yes? Hmm?
Come to laugh at the... If you're trying to ask if I tend the... You think anyone around here is going to live? Look, I didn't ask for this job. I got stuck. I'd like to make the journey to the Hall of the Dead in Windhelm. I believe once it's interred with my father's remains, I hadn't asked you, but here. I'm entrusting you with the dagger. A priest of Arke is entrusted with a ceremonial dagger once it's usually... The thing is, I had... When I... So you see, I have to return it. My father... I never had... So I grew up with a miserable trade. This is all I know how to do. Prepare and inter the deceased. Be cautious. The pilgrimage to the shrine is not an easy one.
Strike from. I could learn to like this.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Don't forget to I don't claim to be the... blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. I'll take my leave then.
me know if you see anything you like.
I work for Bellathorn.
Everything's the general good. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Welcome to war, mate. Take a look. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
for my I've turned over every... Please help me look. He has a bright red... Are you a fool? Come, help me. He must be here somewhere.
Take on the world.
Rookie? We're expected to fight there tomorrow. Joker elected to camp here for the night. Our fires are visible for miles. If she's come this far from home, it must be important. Lead on. I just need to report back to camp by sunrise.
on the world.
Grant you a new life.
Oh, hello there. Or at least I thought I was. I don't really know what I'm doing. I used to... See, my grandfather was a wizard. My father wouldn't talk about him much. But I found... After that, I thought I was turning into a wizard, too. Because dead things near me would come to life again for a while. I even went to the College of Winterhold. They just laughed at me. The magic is in the staff. Not in me, they said. Nah, I don't think so.
Come on, get up! This should work, I've done it before. Ah, the staff is useless. I'm useless. The whole world is useless.
What?
Rise up and live again. I grant you a new life.
An amulet of Mara? You're looking for marriage, then? Let's go.
Henry, you're alive.
Of course I am. What brings you here?
I had heard that men were I came to find you.
But that battle isn't expected until tomorrow. Ruki, what's going on?
I'm so confused. What's happening?
It doesn't matter. I'm here. We're together now, and we will be
If you're looking for a handout, I want to speak with my husband.
Don't do that!
If you're looking for company, bids you. What is it you seek, my child? Your efforts have helped illuminate the entire. Carry the blessings of Mara with you, so the rest of the province, Riften, is drowning in a sea of sin and wickedness. And all I need is a messenger to bring her words to these poor. Oh, here you are. Now make sure you give out every single. Almost anyone in Riften. A word of advice: keep away from the keep and the city guards. They follow their own path and have already forsaken her. What do you need, my friend? Lady Mara's messenger returns. What can I help you with, my child? Has the warmth of Mara been given to Riften?
It's a fine day with you around. The Greybeard. I heard they lived their entire life without uttering a single word.
Good to see you.
Can you even
finally
imagine?
Someone useful around?
Sure. Oh, thank you.
Jewelry.
Divines bless your kind.
What is it with you and all these? If I have to hold, it's under your feet, lad. The walls have ears. And you're being tested, lad.
Look, we'll I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a thing, so
blessings
get off
of
my
Mara upon you. May you return to her benevolence.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, my lord. I met her when I wandered into Riften a few years ago. In Blackmarsh, tradition dictates I already have the gold band, but all I need are I was hoping you'd offer. I didn't think it was my place. Interesting. I'll look it over. Thanks. Three. First. Second. Last and only for the bravest of souls.
My skill in battle
is
unmatched.
We have the Cliff Racer. Which is firebrand
wine, oblivion with all of you.
Brandy, Flynn, and Sujama.
Not really my usual read, but I'll give it. It was my sister, Lily. We recently heard she'd been killed. Anyway, I'm glad my work at the Blackbriar Meadery keeps me busy. Helps me keep my
I'm
mind
selling
off
the best meat in town. I don't have time for this nonsense. Yeah, what do you want? What's this nonsense? Bah!
Remember. That
keep this to yourself.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, Sibby Blackbriar is furious that his ex-lover tried to murder him. He's leaving no stone unturned searching for her. Look, the only religion I believe in is the good old Septim. Everything else is just a waste.
Yes, sir.
Come back and see us again.
Look, I already said
looking for work?
Doesn't owe me a thing.
I need
so
someone. Ah, well, I recently approached Sibby. I paid Sibby half the cost of Frost up front, but before he could deliver, Maven had him locked up. I want you to talk to Sibby for me. Then I want you to bring... Good man. Head to the Riften jail and talk to Sibby. Get him to tell you where Frost and his lineage papers are and bring them... You'll be well paid for your time. I hold my own beliefs, but thanks anyway.
Look, I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a thing, so get off my back. Look, I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a thing, so get off.
By the order of the Yard, I command you to hold. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. Smart man.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. Near Riften, I just don't know it yet.
Consider joining up myself.
How can a humble servant of Tal... Ugh. Get this awful paper away from me. He's the protector. And is a devout Nord would rat Talas's part to suddenly have all... The Empire already took my daughter from us. I trained our daughter Lilia as a healer. When the fighting began over the White Gold Concordat, she died out there, only having tended to the wounded soldiers for a few months. We never even found her body. The Empire burned all the dead.
You're the one casts those illusions. Impressive.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the Scott the Down in the Ragged Flagon. Face Butcher is more like it from what I've heard.
Welcome. Allow me to... I'll read it. Thank you. Come back and see us again.
I could have put it back where it came from. You must take the lexicon. The memory. You must take the lexicon. You must bring it to Umbanjanzel. In the West, return it to them. It must go back. It's yours now. I won't take it back. I won't. Umbanjanzel. Take it to Umbanjanzel. You must take it back.
You want to talk? Finish those jobs for Brynjolf first. Come to see Balaman perform. Thank you for the blessing. I'll put this to good use. People say I'm making gold. Next time one of my shields deflects a killing blow. Smithing's... The secret is my forge. It consumes fire. Well, it was... You will? Thank you. 10 pinches of fire... A flame Atronox. Of course, it would be much easier to check with an alchemist. They occasionally have them for sale.
Have you met Balam? Oh, well, thank you. I'll try and read this if I can.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we have...
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. I'm currently in...
Mara this and Mara that. Where is she when...
They mean... The soil. I lost my own... They mean to take... The soil. I lost my own daughter.
It's been good talking to you.
Imperial
dogs. New in town. Thank
and
you.
By
blessings
Talos,
of Mara,
I'll not lose anyone else.
Only the best in all... Started... Too bad I haven't had the same success helping this
situation.
Fancy
or
I don't understand how I'm wasting my time in the city, but
I disagree.
What in the name of... Excellent. I needed some more kindling for my kitchen hearth. Don't tell me. Sibby and Louis Latrush? Well, Sibby is in jail, and Latrush is certainly welcome to try. My... Then you should know that Louis and I... Tell you what.
go along with his plans for now. I'll keep an eye on you both, and when the time is right...
Look, I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a thing, so
all right, I'll entertain you a bit more. Go on. All right, I'll entertain you a bit more. Go on.
You're a stranger here. Thank you. I'll share this with Eren.
I've never seen me. I visit the temple sometimes, but perhaps not often enough. Thanks for bringing this to me.
Skin us alive if they knew we were doing this.
Why are you always acting like such a big baby? I've gotten us this far.
Aha!
There.
I'm telling you. Come back later. I may have some work for you.
We've all heard that one before.
I think Brynjolf could give you all the information you need.
You need advice? Talk to Brynjolf. I got better.
Stay out of trouble. I think I have some more of these padding my mattress.
Things are changing.
Mm-hmm.
Well, well. Color me impressed, lad. If you were expecting a palace, now, if you're done belly aching like a child, the OR. I want you to explain. Kirava, Percy, do this right. And I. Honestly, a word of warning though. I don't want any of them killed. Good. If you need any details on your. He's his pick. The key is that Helga is a devout follower of Dibella. Kirava's. Talk to Talon Jay at the B and Barb. And see if you can get something.
You better have coin to pay for your drinks.
Well acquainted.
Got a lot of nerve. They don't know you, so we've got nothing to talk about.
I'll be here when you're
done. How about you?
If you're looking for conversation, the flag is.
I suppose I can work with your fate. Yes, I once practiced my art, and but no matter. The greatest artist on Nep. So are you here as a client? Shall I re? I have not always been a ragged beggar. I studied with the faculty of Chirurgians and Cloudrest. I walked with the Hollow. I count the nobility of both, and yet I have fallen so low that I must justify change it. I can remake. I do not practice my art for free, however. I doubt you. Very well. Tell me what you desire. Beauty or hideous deformity?
I'm not here to hold your hand. Vekkel and me, we have a thing going. So,
last person who made trouble for Vekkel ended up with a smashed head.
I wouldn't stay here long if I were you.
I hope you're not expecting a stunner.
It's hopeless. He told me. He's right, you know. They were golden, even when they were dead. But their blood was red. I knew it would be. They were golden, even when they were dead. But their blood was red. I knew it would be.
Yes. Book. Yes. Bucket? Yes. Inkpot? No.
I'm very dangerous. Don't make me come out there and hurt you.
What the?
I'm not opening this door, so you might as well leave me alone.
Talk to me again when you've proven yourself to bring you over.
If you're looking for conversation,
have anything for us? I'll be here when you're done.
You'd better have coin to pay for your drinks. There's no handouts here.
Talk to me again when you've proven yourself to bring you over.
hope you're not expecting a friend.
Look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some ch- I'm selling the best meat in- No, no, friend. You've got it all wrong. I'm not selling ch- I sell case- All I need is some- I need someone to take- Drop it- Oh, and if you bump into Indarin from the meatery- Good. Now get going. Sure. Good thing she makes so much money. Nothing- Best of all, you don't have to pay- Here you go. Oh, and keep it quiet. This stuff isn't exactly easy to get a hold of at these prices, if you catch me drift. I believe you have a delivery to make.
Yes, Sarah? Be careful looking for those teeth.
Yes.
I'm selling fine jewelry here.
Have anything interesting to tell me?
Greetings, honored friend. Not well, I'm afraid. That Brynjolf? Not that there's anything that can be done about it. I do. Sadly, only trouble is Would you be interested in gathering? Thank you, Mart. I'm seeking a small list of items to complete my next creation. Two flawless sapphires,
a mammoth tusk,
and a chunk of gold ore.
It's so good to see you again.
What do you want?
Beautiful baubles and gleaming gemstones.
Until next time.
What a boring conversation.
I believe you have a delivery to make.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough.
Oh, interesting. I'll read it this evening.
You look like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap mead?
Need something?
Keep this to yourself.
Imperials think we need their law.
Need a ride?